Parker, you finally got to see one go in. how'd it feel? And, you know, especially after, you know, the rough in the last year and last game.
Yeah, it felt good. I mean, obviously, it was probably pressing a little bit. I just needed to see one go down. I mean, I deal with this type of stuff my whole life, just being a shooter. So it's just part of it. But I saw one go down, and, you know, it felt good. And, you know, my shoulders went down a little bit. So no, I felt good. And, you know, just kept flowing in the game from there.
Your shoulders went down after you threw your arms up in the air.
I was like, I mean, finally, one's got to fall. That's part of it, though. Just keep shooting. I mean, all my teammates and coaches instill that confidence in me and trust, and I'm going to get in trouble if I don't shoot. So it's just part of it, but they'll fall.
For both of you guys, I mean, the long-range shooting is, we look on paper and we look at your track records, it's a strength of this team. Do you feel like you're taking the right ones and they're just not falling right now?
Yeah, I feel like we are. I mean, it's part of the way we play. We're not going to go away from our identity. And, I mean, this is our home arena. They're going to go in. And so we can't switch anything up. We just got to keep shooting, and they're going to fall.
Walk me through your big night tonight, Tre’Von. 15 points, 16 boards. What did you have going? What did you like about what you were able to accomplish?
Just being a big energy guy. Coaches kept telling me, just keep bringing us energy. I'm really the energy guy on the team. So just going out there, grabbing rebounds, just doing what I can to help the team win. That's all.
For both you guys, turnovers probably were the big sour point of the night. No, is it guys pressing too hard? Is it just trying to get comfortable with each other?
Nah, it's just we just gotta take care of the ball. That's it. Ball gets slippery. I mean, it's basketball. We gonna turn it over, but we just gotta work together and just limit them. But we'll be better.
For both of you guys, after these first couple of games, what do you guys take, good and bad, as you head to take on Michigan on Sunday?
I mean, obviously the bad, I mean, like Cam said, the turnovers stick out. We just gotta take care of the ball a little better, but we're really connected on defense right now as a team. I mean, we spent so much time in the offseason, you know, getting right, especially with, you know, five new guys coming in. We just had to get that chemistry going on the defensive end. So we got to take the defense with us. But, yeah, we're fine. I mean, the shots are going to fall. We're not worried about that, but we just got to stay strong on the defensive side of it.
Parker, you mentioned defense for both of you. You know, Tre’Von, you weren't here last year, but defense definitely was something that, you know, kind of played. You said you're connecting, but is it more of a body change type across the board? Is it you guys buying in more? Is it something that you guys want to be your identity going forward?
Yeah, I mean, we changed some stuff up systematically, but we're able to be a little more, you know, gamble out the perimeter because we got guys like him to go, you know, protect the rim. So, I mean, we got just a big emphasis on you know, ball pressure on the perimeter, but then if it gets to the rim, you know, you have confrontation at the rim, and that's what this guy's for. He contests so many shots. Efton contests so many shots, so it's going to be hard to, you know, score once you get in there.
Just being able to know that we got help. So, I mean, if you go out there and just try to – if you try to close out and you get beat, it's all right. We know we got help. So just making sure we got trust in each other. That's all. Everything is just trust.
Tre, how much more of an emphasis was there on driving the ball and getting points in the paint in this game?
It was a big emphasis because we knew they couldn't guard us in the paint. So, I mean, we know we could easily get in there. I mean, what? We had a, what?
38 in the paint.
Yeah, I mean, that's a big emphasis on us. We got a bunch of good drivers who can get in the paint, like Hunter, Cam. Just give them the ball. We can, I mean, it's easy for us. I mean, just getting in the paint and just scoring, doing what we can do.
You guys were asked about what you need to clean up heading into Michigan, looking ahead, Big Ten opponent. You know, how excited do you guys get when you know that you got that coming up, early test on the season?
Yeah, we're excited. I mean, we played really two really good teams that are going to be really good in their league. But, yeah, I mean, it's what you want to do in the non-conference. You want to play on the national stage. You want to play teams like Michigan. You know, it's good for us, you know, to see where we're at. But, yeah, I feel like we got two good games under our belt to learn from. You know, there's a lot of positive. There's a lot we can clean up. But, yeah, I mean, we should just be excited. You know, we shouldn't be nervous or anything. We should just go in and play. It's what you want to do.
One more. You guys doubled up your free throw percentage from Monday night. I know you don't exactly shoot them in practice, but did you shoot any more than usual the last couple of days?
No, I think it's just a mental thing, you know, just slowing down, you know,
just
Just taking your time. You know, you got 10 seconds. I think just it's a mental focus more than anything. Coach doesn't like shooting them in practice, like you mentioned. And so, yeah, we get up reps outside of practice, before practice, after, and it's just a mental thing. And, you know, once you see that first free throw go in, it seems pretty effortless.